In July of 1974, God, in his good providence, established a place that we call Campus Church. Pastor Bob Taylor was its first pastor. That was 46 years ago. And 46 years ago, the man who led the music and would soon establish and lead our first choir was a man by the name of J. Geddes Allen. Incidentally, he is the man that continues to lead the Campus Church choir, now known as the Rejoice Choir, to this very day. So at this time, Dr. Allen, I'm going to ask if you would take a seat on the platform, and the song that you have ready is not exactly the song we're going to sing. When Dr. Allen began conducting the choir in 1974, they were holding services in the elementary building. Quickly outgrowing this facility, the Lord allowed Pensacola Christian College to acquire a church building belonging to Brent Baptist Church. Since its address was on St. John Street, the building was renamed the St. John Chapel, and it became the new meeting location for Campus Church. Of course, the new choir was led by their dynamic and, by many independent reports, handsome young choir director, Geddes Allen. Campus Church continued to meet in the St. John Chapel, growing through the years to include multiple services and multiple locations for overflow. On November 23, 1988, Campus Church moved into an expanded facility known as the Dale Horton Auditorium. Of course, it moved with its pastor, Bob Taylor, as well as its music director, Geddes Allen. The church spent the next 14 years in the Dale Horton Auditorium with Geddes Allen leading both congregationally as well as the Campus Church choir. It was in January of 2002 that Campus Church moved into its current meeting location, and while our pastor had a change, our music director had not. It remained J. Geddes Allen. Over the course of these 46 years of ministry, he has rehearsed and then performed over 3,000 choir specials. This would include thousands of hours of personal preparation, in addition to countless hours of rehearsing with the choir, preparing both heart and voice for participation in the services. Dr. Allen, your pursuit of excellence has remained steadfast over these many years, and your love for the Lord, coupled with your love and enthusiasm for music, has produced a musical ministry that has reached literally around the world. Your labor over these many years has not gone unnoticed. It has been wonderfully received on earth and recorded in heaven. We are indebted to you. Dr. Allen, in honor of your faithful years of ministry, Campus Church commissioned a choral piece to be composed in your honor. I would like to ask for Mrs. Gonzalez to come, and she is going to conduct the Rejoice Choir as they sing for today their premiere performance, a number titled Sing to God.
Sing to God.